now I will show you how you can apply on beams, UDL, VDL, point loads.